Herr Präsident, es gab im Jahre 2030 einen Zensus, dessen Ergebnisse bis zum heutigen Tag nicht veröffentlicht worden sind. Ist mit der Veröffentlichung zu rechnen? Denn es ist durchgesickert, dass sehr viele Bürgerinnen und Bürger wider Erwartens sich nicht ethnisch zugeordnet haben. Und könnte das nicht auch ein Wegweiser für die politischen Eliten sein, sich von der ethnischen Teilung der Bevölkerung zu verabschieden und hinzuarbeiten auf das Zusammenführen der Menschen und Bürgerinnen und Bürger in Bosnien statt auf die Trennung?
In the last 20 years, census was always a very sensitive issue, according to my opinion, without any specific reason. The results of the census will not have any influence on the Bosnian constitution. We have three members of the presidency, regardless of the numbers or census. We have a council of the ministers, which is composed on the equal parity, regardless of the census. We have the numbers of the MPs from the different entities not linked with the census. So census doesn't have a real political influence. But it's very nice case to be tough. I'm just speaking about the local politicians, and to fight for your point of view, your interest, because if you have majority, we are the key, let's say, imagine that logic. The real reason why this is still not published is very simple. How to count the citizens who are longer than 6 months not in Bosnia? Are they the citizens or not? That's the main issue now. And like always, all the sides put their positions in a corner, and now it's difficult to escape from that corner. But I hope that very soon we will also overcome that. Very simple. And some first results were already published. We know what are the figures roughly there. So there is no big change, and I don't understand why there is any dispute. Because again, census will not have any influence on the governmental structure in Bosnia and Herzegovina. So for me, this is a pure and has to be a pure technical issue for the technicians and not for the politicians. And hope that this will be so. Until now, we didn't have politicians involved in that discussion, and there is some sort of the promise that we can expect the results until the end of this year. And I hope that this will be the case, especially because the representatives of the European statistic institutions are very much involved in that in Bosnia and Herzegovina.